Today, I'm going to talk about the Hawaii real estate market and why it's on fire. Are you ready? Let's go! Hi, thanks for tuning in. My name is Dean Ueda, and I'm a real estate investor and realtor in Honolulu, Hawaii. So typically, I've been trying to create content for my videos that are more general, high level, and evergreen. I want the content to be applicable 2 months from now, 2 years from now, even 2 decades from now. Well, today I could not help myself and I'm going to get away from this philosophy, and that's because this topic is so hot. And that topic is the current real estate market in Hawaii. The trends I'm going to talk about are not just happening in Hawaii, it's all over the country. So for the month of September 2020 on Oahu, we've already broken 2 all-time records for single family homes. Okay, let's start with the Honolulu Board of Realtors market statistical infographic for September 2020. Take a look on the left-hand side of the screen. The median price for a single-family home was $880,000, a new record price. Okay, and I think the statistic below that one is just crazy. Median days on market is 9 days. 9 days. So that's from the day the home is listed to the day it goes into contract and escrow is 9 days. That is crazy. So if you're selling a home, you're basically a demigod like Maui. And if you're a buyer, you're like, hey, the chicken, if we're talking about Moana references. I'm joking, but not really. So for my seller clients, I'm telling the buyers, leave your escalation clauses at the door. It's just too crazy to try to figure out who's on top in this multiple offer situations. For my buyer clients, it's a discussion of how are we going to strategize to win this imminent multiple offer situation. We'll need a clean, tight offer, offer a whole bunch of concessions, and how badly do they want this place? Because it is best communicated in our appraisal clause. Here's a real-life example of what it takes to win on a transaction. For a single-family home in central Oahu that went into escrow yesterday, after being on market for just a few days, listed in the high 600,000s, there were 22 offers. And the winning offer was way over asking. The survey and professional cleaning were waived. Termite inspection was to be paid by the buyer. There was a 5-day professional inspection period. 35-day closing, and a $60,000 appraisal clause. Yep, you heard me right. A $60,000 appraisal clause. That's what it takes to win in this market. It's unbelievable. For those of you asking what is an appraisal clause, this is a contingency that if the appraisal comes out to be under the value of the contract price, the buyer will come up with the extra cash to make up for the deficiency and satisfy the lending terms, basically to allow them to close. So what's causing this frenzy, you ask? Well, you probably know about the all-time low interest rates, so that's part of it. Another factor is pent-up and shifting demand towards single-family homes. And this is due to buyers' needs changing with, you know, more employees working from home, children distance learning, and everyone just being home more. Also, people can explore neighborhoods they couldn't before as they don't have as much concern about daily commutes and traffic. COVID-19 is having buyers reassess their housing needs. On top of increasing demand for single-family homes, there is the other side, supply. Supply is extremely low. In September, the month's supply of inventory of single-family homes was 1.9 months. What is month's supply of inventory? Well, if there were no new homes to go on the market today, it's how long it would take to sell off the existing inventory. 1.9 months of inventory is super low. I think it's a record breaker, at least for the last 15 months of data that I pulled. And for some perspective, they say 5 to 6 months supply of inventory is the range for a balanced market, meaning it's neither a seller's nor a buyer's market. And even another reason for this market hotness is this year's delay in the military PCS activities. According to the Honolulu Board of Realtors, there was a 26.1% uptick in single-family purchases using VA loans compared to last September. So there's some insight on why the Hawaii real estate market is so crazy right now. I hope you enjoyed it. Please check out my recent video, Why You Shouldn't Buy a Home Now. I'll put the link in the comments below. And while you're down there, I'd love if you'd click the subscribe and bell button to get reminders of my weekly videos that come out every Monday. Thanks so much for watching, and in the words of Roman Emperor Marcus Aurelius, perfection of character is this: to live each day as if it were your last, without frenzy, without apathy, without pretense. Thanks, see you next time.